keep watching. So, if you want to know how to crimp your hair, then just watch this video, and it's pretty simple. All you're going to do is take a curling iron, but it must have a clip piece because it's not going to work on just a regular curling iron. So if your curling iron is like mine, has a clip, then you can do this for sure. It's very easy. You just move it back and forth and it creates crimps. So say bye-bye to braids.